The dragon roll is the third of Weck Method's four fundamental rolling rope patterns. This movement naturally fits in as our third pattern for its ability to link the underhand and overhand race and chase skills together. This will allow for seamless transitions that will maximize your time and efficiency in developing your mobility and coordination in a very broad range of motion. It is also a great drill in developing the rhythm and timing similar to lateral movements and jumping. To perform this movement, we will start in a neutral stance with our toes slightly turned inward. From here, we will take the ropes into our hands with a neutral grip over what looks like the OK sign just above the handle of the rope. We will place the rope on the backside of the body with the hands low and wide with our elbows in tight. From here, we will turn the body at a 45 degree angle and keep the shoulders low. We will then flip the rope over the body while simultaneously turning towards the opposite 45, causing the rope to drag on the ground in front of us. At that point, we will then flip the rope overhead again and into our starting position on the backside of the body. It is important to keep the hands low and wide so as not to cross the center line of the body while performing your turns and flips. Continue in this fashion, increasing speed as you develop the coordination in the pattern. Perform it as long as you need to meet your desired goals and intensity.